show.
We're back with Jimbo and his nephew Stan. These kids can't stop lying, can they?
That's right, Jesus. No respect for their elders. As some of you may know, I host a local show on hunting. Thanks. We've been hunting the Mexican staring frog for a week based on some video footage we received from a viewer. Well, it turns out that these kids faked the footage.
Is that true, Stan?
It was just a joke. We didn't think it would hurt anybody.
We'll find out more about this debauchery when we return.
And we're out.
Your corpse is up here. We need a lot more action from everybody.
Like what?
Like, go ahead and tell how your nephew Stan takes drugs and worships Satan.
Satan, got it.
Well, I don't take drugs and worship Satan. That's lying.
Give you a taste of your own medicine, you little fibber.
You kids, I didn't bring you on the show to be boring. Somebody get pissed off and throw a chair at Ned here.
Dibs.
Remember, you all start a fight after the chair is thrown. That's your cue.
Roger.
Welcome back to Jesus and Pals. Jimbo, why do you think little Stanley lies?
I'll tell you why. Because he's on drugs and he worships the devil.
Jesus! Jesus! Jesus!
Wow. Now, Stanley, it sounds like your uncle's really worried about you.
Well, I only did it because Keith molested me.
Why, you little piece of crap.
You big piece of crap. That's it. I'm a pissed off. Take that, Timmy.
Hey!
Jesus! Jesus!
Okay, that's enough.
Take that, you asshole! What the f*** was that?
Let's watch the language, people.
Bring it on, you bitch!
Hey, get off of him, you f***ing nutsack!
Jesus! Jesus! Jesus!
Let's all just make our way back to our seats.
Oh my God! They killed Kenny! You bastards!
Let's all just make our way back to our seats.
Jesus, what is wrong with you people?